Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Sparrow News. Sparrow innovation and technology are constantly improving patient care, increasing access and convenience. Now, Sparrow has been honored with a major national award. It's the highest recognition from the nation's leading IT healthcare organization, HIMSS, for quality improvements on our use of electronic medical records and information technology. Several of those involved in receiving the award discussed its significance.
The HIMSS-Davies Award is the highest national recognized award for achievements in the use of health information technology combined with people and workflow processes to improve the value of care. Approximately 1 in 1,000 hospitals each year wins this award. So if you think about that, that's an incredibly unusual and exceptional accomplishment. And that's why I'm so very proud of my colleagues who've done the work on the ground.
As a physician that's been here for 26 years, I'm so proud of the journey that we've been on, which is really reflective of this award coming to us now. The Davies Award is the highest award in healthcare IT. As a physician, it's important to me to be in a hospital that has sophisticated data that helps me take care of the patients that I have in the hospital right now. You know, now we really are working on systems that talk to one another and can aggregate data from other hospitals and other health systems. We've always had wonderful people in place, but when you marry those fantastic people to well thought out processes and, you know, exquisitely good IT, you really have a winning combination to do much better at healthcare, which is what people care about the very most.
We really had begun leveraging stories and case studies throughout the past 3 to 4 years that show how we leverage health information technology to provide care at the bedside and how we leverage that technology to produce quality outcomes. The case studies that we presented all involve nursing care.
The first story was how to reduce the occurrence of infections of the urinary tract from the placement of bladder catheters. The second story related to the ability to help protect our patients from morphine or other opioid overdoses while they're in the hospital, and that we could actually use the electronic medical record system to monitor them and to help nurses with the kind of decision support. Our third Davies story looked at a process by which we could incorporate evidence-based guidelines into the ordering of blood products, and by doing so, help to achieve our goals for most appropriate use, overall decreased use, and improvements in quality, safety, risk avoidance, and cost.
To learn more about how Sparrow is using technology to improve patient care and convenience, check out our My Sparrow for Patients portal at sparrow.org/mysparrowpatients. You can view test results, ask your doctor a question, and much more. Friday, November 2nd is a special TGIF because it's the Sparrow Guild's incredible fundraiser at the Old Town Marquee in Old Town Lansing. Join us for music, beverages, hors d'oeuvres, socializing, and even a wine pull for one memorable and meaningful evening. Proceeds benefit Sparrow Thoracic and Cardiovascular Institute, or TCI, to purchase state-of-the-science equipment for its home in the Sparrow Plaza. The event is generously presented by SEI and hosted by the Sparrow Guild, which has raised funds and supported Sparrow Hospital for over 90 years. Go to sparrowfoundation.org/TGIF to order tickets. Sparrow is proud to be a part of the Mid-Michigan region. Be sure to check out this event coming up at Sparrow. Well, that wraps up this edition of Sparrow News. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next week when we bring you more news from Sparrow.